religions were brought to people and imposed on people by conquerors and used as the framework to control their minds. My main point here is that if you are a child of God and God is a part of you, then in your imagination, God's supposed to look like you. And when you accept a picture of the deity assigned to you by another people, you become the spiritual prisoners of that other people.